Muhammad Ali is called the greatest. He's called the greatest because a lot of people think he was the best. Greatest, best, equal each other, except in the church, where the best was the least. Jesus was the best, the greatest. Why? Because he humbled himself, emptied himself, took on the form of a servant, and became obedient unto death. He gave his life away. What does it mean to be the best? Who is the greatest? And why is it that the greatest among us is our servant?